Yo, 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 what up, Facebook? It's your boy Toaster again in the lab, working on some exhaust, guys. This time, I used way more heavy-dutier shit, and then I bolted all of my connections together with bolts, tapped them with M1 screws. That one joins that pipe. That one joins that piece. That one joins that piece. Those two screws join that piece. And then I'm gonna wrap it and cut it to length. And, you know, finish this up tomorrow. I just got off work, but yeah, man, I just wanted to show y'all how I'm doing that. I just took a few pieces of pipe like that, chopped it up, you know, fit it in. And then I got this stuff right here to actually seal it. So that's what I use to seal it with. So, in between all my connections, to make them leak-proof, I sealed them with that there. Yes, sir. So I have a full exhaust. I'm probably gonna cut it off back here, like right in there somewhere, cut all that off, and put me a badass tip on it, and let it roll, y'all. Yes, sir. Sitting up here toasted. Yes, sir. Hope everybody's having a wonderful day today. You know, reporting live from Toasters. Oh, another thing that I noticed, guys. I noticed this yesterday. Seat burn. My tire's hitting the seat. So I need to get these springs right here bigger. I need to get those bigger so my fucking seat isn't hitting the tire.